Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise today to recognize National Ovarian Cancer Awareness Month. This past weekend, I joined neighbors to help kick off the annual Minnesota Ovarian Cancer Alliance Walk and Run. Each year, thousands come out to this event in Edina Park to raise awareness and education of ovarian cancer, to raise funds for research, and to give support and hope to local women and their families that are touched by this devastating disease. In 2013 alone, the American Cancer Society estimates that about 22,000 new cases of ovarian cancer will be diagnosed and 14,000 women will die of ovarian cancer in the United States. This last March, I met with a group of doctors and nurses from every major health system in the Twin Cities to discuss cancer care and prevention. I'm pleased to co-sponsor legislation that ensures that cancer patients get the care they need. Mr. Speaker, the powerful stories of hope that I heard this weekend are just a fraction of what we see in our community as we work on our shared goal of making cancer a thing of the past. I yield back.